Reverend Lucy Natasha and her husband-to-be Stanley Carmel are madly in love. Prophet Carmel proposed to Natasha on November 27, 2021, in a flashy event attended by a few family members and close friends. Since then, the two servants of God have been wearing matching outfits and serving couple goals. During a recent church service, they both wore black and yellow matching outfits and they looked great. Inviting Prophet Carmel on stage, the Empowerment Christian Church founder pampered him with love. This is what she said: "I want to invite my king, priest and prophet, the man that has my heart, Carmel. I introduce to you the father to our children, spiritual and biological." And then she added, "And by the way, biological, how many?" While responding to Natasha, Carmel said 5. And the beautiful Kenyan preacher said, "I will need grace." Well, Natasha showered her lover with love and she said, "I am honored that God chose me for you. You are such an amazing man. You are everything I prayed for in a man. I will continue to honor you, love you, support you and be your destiny partner." Well, while still at the pulpit with his fiancée, Carmel also professed his love for her, promising to grow her ministry worldwide. This is what he said: "I have found the best African queen. Natasha, I love you so much. I honor you. I want to be your king, priest and prophet. No matter what, I'll support you. I'll be with you. We shall fight the battles together. Natasha, my baby, I love you." End of quote. Well, the Canada-based Indian preacher revealed that he knew about Natasha in 2017 and he slid in her DM. This is what he said: "Every love story is beautiful, but ours is my favorite. In 2017, I was invited to preach about royal weddings at a film director's house. After preaching, his wife came to me and showed me a 4 minutes long clip, and she told me she had listened to the same preaching, that is royal wedding, from a lady preacher from Kenya the previous night." Carmel said after watching Natasha's video, he felt something in his body. He said, "I said I need to comment, and you know what? I slid in her DM. It was not easy, but finally, after many tries, we met at a kingdom assignment in the USA, and the rest is history." Well, congratulations to Reverend Lucy Natasha and Prophet Carmel, and we wish them all the best. Well, guys, what are your thoughts about this? Do you think Lucy Natasha and Carmel look good together? Please share your thoughts on the comment section down below. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Trent Girl. If you enjoyed my video, please give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more hot trending topics. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.